There we go. Hey, Tachil! Alright. Okay, so there was a thing here anyways, but... Tachil, this has been stressful. And we have probably completed most of these puzzles not in the way intended. As in, I was just like, look at all my health. Let's see if we can just dig through it. You just looked at my health. I mean, we've got, let's see. Like, I haven't 100%ed everything, but I've been trying to get as many as we can. So, there's only two that we're missing. Two of the life orbs that we're missing, I think. And only three of the spirit orbs that we're missing. I could get more health. You guys want to see me with more health? I could get more health. There we go. How's that? We made it, Ori. The spirit willow. Sounds like the usual Ori experience. No, I legit, like, just kept bouncing between lasers at one point until I forced, like, literally brute forced my way through lasers you're not supposed to be able to get through. Because I also have the thing that causes me, I upgraded it, so I think I take 20% less damage as well. Your first Ori playthrough. Part playthrough, you pretty much wandered randomly. Now save our owl. Oh, brave child, you have healed what it was broken. Sayre is now reborn. See their memories gather to my branches. How the spirits have longed for this day. You haven't completed the first game? Have you seen the story? My time has come and gone. A new age must begin. My child, I give the light to you, though to bear it you must grow. One life you must now leave behind to save the lives of all. No! We are not letting our little owl die! Join now with Seer. Embrace the light. Care for this land as I once did. Nope. No. No. Are we saving the owl? I mean, the story of the first one, like, I fucking bawled at the end. damage it. What the hell am I supposed to do there? Oh, that did a huge this. Oh no, it's not one of these. It's a thing. Okay.
Thank you.
it stopped at this phase though. Okay, I don't need this one for this, so I'm gonna put on this. I don't need this, so I'm gonna put on where is it? Unless I have it on already. This. Don't need that. Maybe that? Not the time. Come on, down. Ow. I need to put this back on here. Smack it! I did it? That do it? That it? We shall always remember the night. I did. I don't know how I did it, but I did it. When hope faltered. Some chose to remain in the darkness. It's heavily implied that those are the corpses of its parents. If, yeah. And they showed earlier that it actually, like, it wasn't always evil. It actually just wanted to have friends and it was bullied. And the other, like, normal owls wouldn't let it play with their babies and stuff. And so it just, like, essentially it's a, like a Maleficent story, like the movie Maleficent.
God.
embrace the light. Oh my god, is this Ori telling the story? That voice is Ori? When my name was Ori. Oh my god, it is. The Wisps. Oh my god. That life begin anew. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. This game just makes me like cry. This series is. Oh my god. I know. And like everybody stayed around. Oh my god. Oh. Seriously, I don't know if any game ever has hit me as hard as the Ori series. Like, I don't know if any game ever has hit me that hard. Oh my god. Ugh. And the fact that the narrator the whole time was Ori throughout both games. And then we heal Ku and fix her wing. And she sticks around. Oh my god. Oh. I'm still not sure how I beat the owl at the end though. I'm still not sure how I beat Shree. I was just trying to stay afloat. Oh. The whole way they use the music in this game is freaking awesome. I know! And it's like, especially during the, like, the chase scenes. Oh, the chase scene music, just like... Oh. I mean, this whole game... What is it, penguin? Wow. I mean, that game was a trip. They fit it to what is going on extremely well. Oh no, they do. And I love kind of like the orchestral game music and like movie music and that kind of thing. I actually even have like, I mean, I bought the Humble Bundle for it so that I could have stuff to, it gives you a full license to play it on stream and stuff, right? For like that style of music anyways. But a game that uses music that well can be really hard to come by. I'm trying to think if I've ever seen another one that did it. Like, to that extent. Journey to the Savage Planet used music pretty well as well. But, I mean, that was a completely different tone. Yeah, I'm not saying that Journey to the Savage Planet has done it better than Ori, like, not by a long shot, but it's the only other game that kind of, like, instantly pops to mind when I think of, like, music and how it fits the theme. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, man. I can't believe we did it, guys! I can't believe we did it! I mean, it's probably good timing because they are, apparently they're trying to get the clearance to open everything up like earlier than the 14th, which is what they were originally planning. So, now we can try and finish Subnautica, which I think we're really close to as well. I think I missed something in a previous zone. I looked up a few hints just to see. And I did miss something in a previous zone. I think I thought I had gotten it. That's why I didn't go back. That's why I didn't go when I got the audio for it. So yeah, so we'll probably try to finish up Subnautica. Come here, Penguin. Come here. So that we can get our main story games finished and then I don't know if I'm gonna start another story game right away for a bit. I don't know. If I do, I might do something like Pathfinder Kingmaker. To do something with like a completely different twist. We've done a lot of, like, aside from Ori, we've done a lot of like first and third person like RPGs and adventure games lately. So Pathfinder would be a completely different twist. But if you guys have another idea for something you'd want to see next, let me know in the Discord. Preferably something a little different than a first or third person RPG mix. I mean, we'll still keep doing, like, I plan on going back to Valheim for, you know, casual days. And definitely still going to be doing Warframe and stuff, but for the next story game, I'm trying to decide what I want to do. Not sure yet. Oh, man. Because there's Pathfinder I want to play. I've also been wanting to play, like, an RTS, and I've got, what was that RTS mux that I have, that I got? Ashes of something, I think? Because an RTS could be fun, too. So, oh, wow. So yeah, so then it just doesn't save it right before the end, so you can go back and, you know, 100% it if you want to. Oh, man. Guys, that was incredible. So I think I'm gonna call it a stream there, just because, I mean, I've only got like 20, 30 minutes before we would usually stop, so I don't want to have to bother with that. Should we raid somebody? Who's streaming? Well, to, I guess. Well, I guess I'll send the raid over to Key. Okay, it won't let me. So, everybody, thank you so much for hanging out. I really appreciate it. This game was absolutely a trip. So glad I played it. Can't believe it took me so long. We will be back most likely tomorrow with some more Subnautica. Not sure what we'll do in the afternoon. Honestly, not sure. Maybe we'll just keep powering through Subnautica, or maybe we'll do something different or something chill. Not sure yet. But either way, thank you guys so much for hanging out, and hopefully we will see you guys all next time. And if not, I'll see you when I see ya. Bye, everybody.